Number 76, that's Brad Ellingsworth of Bolingbrook, having a little conversation there. We're still under the red flag here, waiting for Max Evening.
Hold on,
little
bit. Oh,
Max Evening,
come on, come on,
waiting for a resumption here. He is on time. He is not moving to it.
Thank you.
They just died.
Yeah, but it was the last one.
Blowing into the Ron Moore vehicle here on the west side of the track.
Get out of the gas, what I'm doing!
Get his vehicle going. See if he can. They're saying break it apart.
Hold on.
Once again, 16T, that's Ron Moore, and number 76 is Brad Ellingsworth. Your final two contestants in the
race.
They're still both moving. Taking some shots. Bang, here's another one right there. Right in front of us. They continue to grind it out.
Now! And it would be a little B on that one. Woo! And away, 76!
sure. One of those classic fights. They just go back and forth and back and forth. Incredible. Thank you for that.
His head is going to be so tight, that helmet, I don't know if he's going to get it off.
After
he's
going to
be on the grudge match, you know that.
Our grudge match for you tonight, as promised. I will have names, towns, numbers coming up shortly. But I got to tell you, this is a great way for the feature to end.
Proud of himself right now.
He must have been hole in the door.
Hmm?